Good afternoon, Spartan fans. Welcome back to 2020-21 here at USC Upstate. So excited, our first week of classes. They start Thursday, August 20th, and students are arriving back on campus every day. Obviously, it'll be a little bit of a different year, a little bit of a unique year, but we're excited nonetheless to be here, and our student athletes are raring to go. Before I get into that, I wanted to quickly talk to you a little bit about what we have going on this week. We have our Spartan Golf Classic on Friday, August 21st at Woodfin Ridge. We have a couple spots available, and so we'd love to have some additional participants. You can sign up for that on our website. Woodfin Ridge has recently renovated the greens, and they look fantastic, and so we'd love to have you out there to support our teams. The other event we have going on is our annual Sparties Auction. That has been going on for the last week or so, and it also ends this Friday, August 21st. We were disappointed not to be able to have the auction in person last March due to the pandemic, but we have rescheduled it and moved it completely online, and it's going great so far. We have all kinds of fantastic items and would encourage you to participate and hop online and bid on some items when you can. Last, I wanted to just thank you for all your support of our student athletes through the years. Obviously now more than ever with this pandemic, we're all experiencing the really difficult financial times, and your contributions, whether it's through the participation in the golf tournament, through the auction, or just through donations to the U Club, are so important now more than ever. Thank you for supporting our student athletes and helping provide them with a great experience here at USC Upstate. And I look forward to seeing you back on campus very soon.